Hazel, I forgot the matches again. Just a sec. Hazel, what the hell happened?
Welcome to my first vlog on my latest experiment. I'm Christopher and I'm a scientist. This experiment I will undertake will involve none other than radioactive animals. For this first test, I'll be using a little pet hamster. Ladies and gentlemen, over the course of these vlogs, you'll see changes like nothing else. Well, I have to go now. So long. After doing a week of research, I have managed to find out that using carefully controlled but concentrated amounts of radioactive energy on this hamster could result in the creation of a superhuman. How is this possible? This is where things get a little tricky. I need some, well, when I say some, I need a huge amount of human DNA. We'll report back soon with more info.
What happened. During testing, my hamster bit, causing me to have a severe seizure and anger. I don't know if anything bad happened yet. I'll let you know if any strange goings on.
I've noticed some very, very strange changes over the last few days. My ears are getting bigger and my hair's getting longer and longer.
I've been receiving some urges lately to get out of this stuffy lab. I have the urges to fight crime. From my house, I see bad people committing crimes in certain places near my home. I have all these new abilities that have opened up new possibilities. I feel it's my duty to put them into good use.
Welcome to BFA News. Our top stories tonight are multiple robberies all over barns. We're going live to our top reporter, Minty. Over to you, Minty.
Hi, I'm here at Gales, where yet another robbery has taken place. This time, sticky cakes and buns have been stolen. Where's a hero when you need one? Back to you, Chad.
Thank you. collapse of... Oh my god!
Hamster woman! Oh my gosh, hamster woman!
Can we have a word? Well, not right now, because there's loads of climbing bands. I need some new superheroes.
Mom, could you please tell me what you felt?
It was crazy. This just hamster thing just came from nowhere. But she completely saved my bag. I'm so grateful.
Excuse me, sir, what do you think?
Hello, hamster woman. I'm Lily, and I have the power of the mind.
Hello, my name is Hazel, and my superpower is laser eyes. Hope to be on your superhero team. Thank you. Goodbye.
Hamster woman, my superpower is invisibility. Now you see me? Now you don't.
Hi, I'm Alfred, and here we have a full keg of beer. I have the power of super strength. And I would love to join your team.
Dear hamster woman, my name is Ruby, and my superpower is supervision. As demonstrated, I could read a book from a long distance all across on the other side of the room. I suppose the important thing is to make some sort of difference.
Hi, my name is Elfie. My power is teleportation. I'd love to join your team, hamster woman.
Mr. Invisible. This is your suit, Mr. Invisible. Glad to have you on the team, Mr. Invisible.
Everyone, that we've got a problem on our hands, haven't we?
Yes.
This hamster hero is stopping us each and every time. We're losing force rapidly, and it's making us look bad.
Yes.
Glad you all agree. It's time we take action, isn't it?
Yes.
Then tonight we shall start. We shall undergo for over the next few days the most intense supervillain training I have ever conducted.
What?
You've got to be kidding.
Enough! I will not have your moaning. None of you want to get on the wrong side of me. None of you. One last thing. I will not accept another loss against Hamster Woman. I'm going to need a spy to watch over the superheroes. Go get me one.
Marshman.
Good morning, I'm Minty Frost reporting for BFA News. Today we're filming live at the Heroes Training Camp. We have
Invisibility Man
doing some stretches
and Laser Eyes
doing some star jumps. Nemesis has surely met her match.
Must be some kind of way out of here. Say the Joker to the thief. There's too much confusion. I can't get no relief. Businessman there, drink my wine. Plowman, dig my earth.
I believe you're ready
to fight crime.
Teleportation, step forward, please.
Supervision, step forward.
Laser eyes, step forward.
Super strength, step forward.
Mr. Invisible Man, step forward.
Mind power, wheel forward.
I think I found something in my TV screen. I think I found out that I have nothing, that I have nothing in this place for me. I watched it all in my head, perfect sense. Don't take me.
I thought I was a thief.
I thought that what's her name?
Dr. Black.
Yeah, Dr. Black would win because she got 10 points. But then Angelica won.
Well, she got.
Hamster Woman, I know you've been trying to stop us. And believe me, I think your efforts are sweet. However, this little town just ain't big enough for the two of us. Wouldn't you agree? I'd like to suggest a battle. You and me. A fight for Barnes, if you will. The winner takes Barnes and the loser leaves Barnes. Meet me by the pond later this evening for what is to be our final duel. Nemesis.
Right. Okay, let me ask them. Here, guys. Got the pizza guy down the Dog and Bone here. What we want? Meat crust or soppy cheese? Got to be one of the two, right?
Hello? What do you mean? Wait, hold on. Okay. Okay, we'll be there right now. Are you rolling this, David?
Yeah, rolling.
Why is she running?
She's being chased.
But she hasn't done anything wrong.
She's a hero that Barnes deserves. A watchful guardian, a silent protector. She is Hamster Woman.
Falta ni el dinero ni el amor, jineteando en mi caballo.